go get them. Well, it's -2, southern Indiana. It's been a long night. It took 45 minutes to call him in, and after we shot him, well, before we shot him, we knew something looked weird, and he was hopping all weird. And then, about 5 minutes after we shot him, we were dragging him up, and I looked at him, and I said, this thing has 3 legs. So, we can check that one off the bucket list. So, get him loaded up and go home.